Well, hello, Aquarius. That's Aquarius singles. All right, Aquarius. We're doing your reading today for singles. And with singles, we take three love cards. And there are oracle cards, so we take three of them. And then we clarify them with the tarot cards. We just need one more, if you don't mind, Spirit. Ooh, just one more, please. Just one more for Aquarius, please. Okay, we got two more Aquarius. So, Aquarius, before we get started here, we need your help. We are 890 subscribers. We need 1,000. So, if you haven't subscribe to Send the Moon Goddess channel, can you do so by hitting that button right there over to the right? You will want to do that because we're going to be adding things to Send the Moon Goddess. We're going to have guest readers. We're going to have a lot of giveaways and more live, okay? So let's get started here because we have four cards and all of them is things that we have to work on. First of all, you got to let go of control issues. You need to go on a retreat. You need a heart-to-heart conversation about your feelings. Unacquired love is somewhere in this picture. All right, Aquarius. So where are we going to get these answers? All right, Aquarius. So it says to let go of control issues. To allow this situation to unfold naturally. Now, there are going to be decisions that you're going to have to make in this concerning a change in your life. Okay? It might be concerning someone you care about, someone you're passionate about, even someone you even might want to have sex with. Or it could even be some, I'm hearing someone you're already with. So some of you who are not engaged in with someone in a relationship, they saying your sex is good. There's a lot of fire there. You might have to make a decision when it comes to them. Because either I'm hearing is you're holding on too much of control. You need to let go and go with the flow. You need to go with the flow. So you need a retreat. You need some time out because you're going to have a rebirth. See, it's going to be a change coming, all right, for you. A change within you, okay, within yourself. You need to start taking care of self too, okay? Yes, I just told Libra the same thing, all right? So, yeah. Now, when it comes to love, you're going to meet someone. And when you do, they want you to put communications up first. But there's going to be a lot of love there. Okay? Now, some of you, you're going to have somebody come in your life you just ain't seeing. You ain't even seeing. You don't even, you saying if there's no chemistry, but the divine saying it is. So just give it a chance. So have like they're saying a heart-to-heart with them. Have a heart-to-heart with them. Don't be worrying about what is not there. Because this is going to be a lifetime partnership. Because right now you're thinking what they don't have. But they're going to show you. They want you to let go of that thinking because they will show you just how much passion and love they have for you. So you need to let go of the old way of thinking. Now, this person might be younger than you, or they might even be older than you, but they're different than you. So you're holding on to old way of thinking, like, I'm hearing they're younger than you, or they're too young, okay? But they're saying let go of that. Let go of the old way of thinking, because this new person that's coming into your life have a lot of passion and love for you. And they can help you accomplish some of your goals. You might not think so, but I'm seeing they will. Yeah. They will. They're going to help you when it comes to accomplishing some money goals. You might not see this. See, that's what I was saying. You don't see this, but the divine is telling you. This person that's coming into your life, not only do they love you, do they have a lot of passion for you, but they're going to help you with your goals. Okay? Especially some of you who have your own business. Yeah. Now, this person could be an earth sign, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, or it could be another Aquarius, a Gemini, or Libra. Okay. But the divine is sending this person to you because they want you to have love in your life, Aquarius. See, it's going to be a new beginning when it comes to love. When it comes to love, it's going to be a new beginning. All right. Yes. Yes. Work the goals. That's what they want. They want you to work the goals, Aquarius. Look, they want you to work the goals. They want you to be bold, who you are. Now, see, some of you are with someone that's younger, okay? But it'll work. You just have to get rid of the old way of thinking. You're going to be on top of your game. Okay, and knowing it, you're spiritual right now, so believe in your intuition, okay, because you're going to have victory when it comes to balancing yourself, okay, manifesting. The divine is here to help you. All right, Aquarius, they want you to walk away from the old way of thinking and watch that passion come in and adventure. Yes, even travel. Yes, travel too. See, I'm telling you, this person that's in love with you, who wants to be with you, is your soulmate. And they can help you even with your goals, your passion, your opportunities that's coming your way. But they want a commitment from you. Now, this could be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Virgo, Taurus, or Capricorn. Okay. Yeah, new start, because the divine wants to make sure you get what you deserve. And not only get what you deserve, they want you to see your soul purpose. And some of you, your soul purpose is this love. Yeah, celebration. Celebration and opportunities. Money. It's celebration time. I'm hearing you say it's about time. Things is going to change. You might be thinking it's not, but things are going. They're changing. Five. They're changing as we speak. Special. In a couple of days, you're going to. And within a couple of days, you're going to see. Well, at least in 4 days, you're going to see change. You're being guided. This is Sagittarius energy and Libra energy. But happiness is coming your way. Because, see, there's a change. You've been manifesting, so you're going to get your wish. things that you been working on, you're going to see them growing. Even self. That's what I said, in about 4 or 5 days, you're going to see a change. So things that you wish for, things that you manifested for, things that you've been working on, you're going to see growth. A lot of passion. Some of you, if you wanted babies, they only way. But a lot of passion, a lot of adventure. I see travel for you, Aquarius. Your birthdays is coming up, so maybe you're going somewhere for your birthday. But I definitely see your soulmate coming towards you. Now, some of you guys might meet this person traveling. Yes. Or your love might not live close to you. But there's abundance of love for you. Your soulmate. Wow. So, communications is coming your way, and it's for opportunity. And in that opportunity, you're going to have to make a choice. So, they want you to be ready. Have your goals ready. Have everything set. So, when things come your way, whatever aligns within your goals, that's where you'll go. And that's including love. Okay, but it has to line up with your goals. Now, this person, as I said, wants to be with you for a long time. So they do want to marry you. So that's something you don't have to worry about. When it comes to work, trust your intuition. Trust your intuition, because you're going to get everything you deserve, awards, promotions, raises. Money is on its way to you, okay? Hard work is too now, okay? Hard work, but stability is on its way. And again, they telling you, this person who is a lot younger than you will work. Not only for love, commitment, passion, nurturing, but for opportunities. Because you guys' goals line in with each other's goals. So you can work together. Even the communications is good. Trust your intuition. Trust your intuition. That's what I have for you, Aquarius. So, you know I can't let you go without asking you to like and share this video. And if you haven't already, Aquarius, hit that button over there to the right, because you know you want to be in the know. All right, Aquarius, I am Sin, the Moon Goddess, and I'm out.